Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. So today I will show you how you can publish your app on Quick App Store. It's fully free. So first of all, you have to open your browser. I am opening my browser, Google Chrome. Then you have to search on Google Quick App Store. I'm searching. You can see Quick App Store is displaying at first place. It can be on second or third as this is newly published website. So I am opening the website. After opening, you can see many apps are published here. So for publishing your app, you have to, first of all, I am logging out from my account so that I can show you all. I'm going to first page. Here you will find developer login on the sidebar. I will click on here. There you will find login page. If you have account, you can log in here, or you can simply create an account here. You have to enter your name, a username. Username can't contain capital letters. It can only contain small letters and numbers. It must be 6 letters. Then you have to enter your mobile number, then your email address, password and confirm password. After signing up, you have to sign in. Now I am signing in to my account. This is my account. Here you can see the dashboard. I have monetization, so I am watching this monetization analytics and such details like my earning. For publishing your app, you have to click on Android apps. After clicking there, you will find add new app, Android app. You have to click here. Then you have to enter your app name. So now I want to publish Google Ads. Google Ads. Its type is Ad Manager. And you can see there are no types like Ad Manager, so I have to add it. For adding, click on cancel. Then you will find app types. Here you will find request new app type. You have to click here. Then you have to write your app type. Then you have to click on submit. You will find a toast, new app type requested. Now I will go there again. I will enter my app name. Then I will select the type I have recently added, Ads Manager app. Select your APK file. I am selecting my APK. Then you have to click on submit button. I'm clicking there. Then it will start uploading. You can see. Upload complete. Now processing. It will take your app package name, app version or version code, such details automatically. So it will take some time here. You have to wait. Check. It has redirected me. I think it's complete. You have to click on draft apps. Here you will find your app if it's successfully uploaded. Now you have to click on complete button. Here you have to add your app logo. I'm adding my logo. Then if your app contains ad, you have to select contains ad. Else you have to select no ads. And if you want to sell your apps in Quick App Store, you have to select paid. And if you want to make it free for all, you have to select free. And if you select paid, you have to add here price. Then about section, you have to add a description for your app. I'm taking it from Play Store. Then you have to click on submit button. Here you can see my logo has been added. Then you have to add screenshots of your app. For adding screenshot, click on screenshots. And this will be your screenshot title. This is my first screenshot. Like you can write here analytics. Then this is the serial number of your screenshot. I'm giving serial number 1 for this screenshot. Then add screenshot. You can see this screenshot is added. Then I will add another screenshot. In the same way, you have to add minimum 3 screenshots, or you can add up to 8 screenshots. I am adding 4 screenshots. You can see my screenshots are added. Now I have to go to draft apps again. Then you will find a publish option. You have to click here. After clicking, you can see Google Ads published successfully. That means your app has been published successfully. Now if I visit our store, you will find the app has been published and it's public for everyone. I have to click here. You can find every details here. User can give ratings. They can download by clicking download button. You can see app is downloading. In this way, you can upload your app in Quick App Store. It's fully free. If you like our video, please don't forget to like and subscribe.